Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this video we'll be talking about cancer and all juicy details in relation with them. Cancer is a cardinal water sign and they can be very affectionate and sometimes they can be clingy. I'm a cancer myself, so this video will be a little bit more personal and I hope you will enjoy it. For all who are new here, hi, my name is Chris. And this is Chris Astrology. In this channel we're talking about astrology, psychology, style, relationship, love, and all other exciting things. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and let's get started! Cancer is a cardinal water sign. And Cancer's people sometimes can be seen as a little bit too clingy and too emotional. But it's only because the relationships are very important to all Cancer people. Cancer people like to spend their time together with their partner at home, watching movies and enjoying food and time together. For example, I always enjoyed spending time together with my girlfriend, watching some anime and taking some takeout foods. My girlfriend is watching this video, thank you and I love you. And now, what else can I say about cancers? Cancers are very good in making people feel comfortable with them. They're very peaceful and they enjoy spending time in peaceful, harmonious environment with their partner. Cancer who are submissive can be very little and pretty ones. And they would like their partner to take care of them, while more dominant cancers would be playing more parental figures to their partners, taking care of them and making sure that their partner is comfortable and they feel satisfied with all their needs. Cancers also like to make food with their partner because cancers are very homey and they enjoy everything which gives them comfort. Also, cancers sometimes, yeah, they can be emotional, but they would like their partner to be emotional with them. So it's not surprising if cancer would be totally okay if you show some emotion near them, like they would be okay if you cried during sad movie and they will even comfort you. Although, if your emotion is a little bit too violent, cancer sometimes can get uncomfortable with you and they will try to isolate you. But if you show them that you're caring, you're sentimental, they would not be afraid of you being a little bit too emotional and showing them your weaknesses, even you if you are male. Because cancers want their partner to be more open with them about their emotion and just to show what they care about them. Sometimes cancers get a stereotype of being very sexual and it says that we can be very kinky and we can even have sex parties, but it's not true. Yes, cancers are very affectionate, but most of all they care not about appearance but about the character of their partner, and they can be even called demisexual because they like the soul and the deep connection, not just a random hookup. To be honest, cancers hate violence stance, and it's not something we would be interested in pursuing. We want to find a partner for life with whom we can be happy and who will love them for being them. They all very appreciate the deep connection, and we see sex only as a unity of two souls and as a deep connection manifestation. Also, cancers are very picky of who to be in relationship with them. Because if cancer becomes in relation with you, it will be for long haul. So we don't commit just to everybody. We commit to people we can really enjoy to be in relation with, and we're always looking for their soulmate. And eventually cancer would like to get married and have a happy family life, or at least very successful domestic union with their partner. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and leave a comment. I'm here with a community and I would like to hear all back from you. Have a wonderful, wonderful day and goodbye.